My food is the best in all of Skyrim. Always as fresh as the day it was collected.
Welcome back. Good to see you again.
Everything I've got on display, really. Safe travels, Landstormer.
I need to ask you to stop. That shouting is making people nervous.
I'm good here.
Good. Glad we straightened that out.
I've never seen Miol this upset about anything. The city really gets to her.
Did you get that
purchase
agreement
to Markarth? You gonna buy something? Or just here for take a look. Come back when you're ready to spend more gold. Goodness knows I could use it.
You've been a good friend to me. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Gemstones over here.
Return any time. You're quite welcome.
Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance?
Shall be troubling you? Yeah? I'll listen.
Even if you're one of us, you better not make trouble. They call me Dirge because I'm the last thing you hear before they put you in the ground. Why? You think it's funny or something? Oh, yeah? I think so, too. You're pretty smart. Hey, here. Have one on the house. I already told you. They call me Dirge because I'm the last thing you hear before they put you in the ground. Mm-hmm.
Welcome to the code. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Now. If you'll excuse me.
Steal anything worth talking about? Who's asking? Not him again. He came nosing around Riften a while back, making a lot of noise about me. He was persuaded to leave before he found me. Funny. I'd have thought she would have gone back to him by now. She came through a while ago, wanted to know where she could get her hands on something valuable. Anything, really. I told her it was a bad idea, that she wasn't cut out for what'd be necessary, but she wouldn't hear it. So, I gave her some advice, pointed her towards Hobbsfall Cave, and that was that. If you get arrested, it's on your head.
So, it's one thing to say you've got the skills to...
Good. I was hoping you hadn't forgotten about it. As promised, here's your payment for bringing them to me. Got it as part of a fair trade from my client. Oh, a bit of this, and a bit of that. Until... It's been a long time since anyone joined us. Seems like people are in a rush to leave.
What did you need?
I presume you're bothering me for a good reason.
Astonishing. To think you actually were able to reach it, and yet return to tell the tale? Rarely in my travels have I encountered those who possess skills equal to your own. I see I still have much to learn. If you'd permit me, I'd be honored to accompany you in your travels for a time. See, I still have much to learn. Lead on.
I'm right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens. As you wish, my Thane. We heading out? I'll head back home if you need me.
If your allegiance
a fine
lies
day to you,
empire,
friend. May you die with a I'm right behind you. I'm itching for a fight. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear.
All set. Let's go.
Mjol told me that it isn't this bad everywhere. Maybe one day I'll venture out and see if she's right.
When the weather permitted, Eren and I would...
Riften's under my protection. You watch yourself now.
All meats guaranteed, clean and free from rock joint.
I'm itching for a fight. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. All set. Let's go.
Nearly done with this.
Drink, you go to the bee and bar. Stay out of the ragged flagon. Stay out of the ratway.
Beautiful baubles and gleaming gemstones over here.
I remember a cut purse trying to rob me on the road once. When I drew Grimsever, I think the poor man soiled his armor. I'm itching for a fight. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. All set. Let's go.
Come to see Balaman perform miracles with steel, eh? What brings you to Balaman? Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Return anytime. You're quite welcome here.
Jewelry with legendary Argonian craftsmanship.
Nothing like this. The finest weapons and armor. Return anytime. You're quite welcome here.
Beautiful baubles and gleaming gemstones over here.
Looking for some armor? Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Return anytime. You're quite welcome here.
Jewelry with legendary Argonian craftsmanship.
Fresh meats and produce.
I'm itching for a fight. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. All set. Let's go.
Welcome to the Pond Prawn. Come on in, take a look around. Welcome. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Aye.
All meats guaranteed, clean and free from rock joints.
I've never been a sellsword, never traded.
Honored to see you again, my Thane. Long life to you, Thane.
Protect yourself right. Buy armor from Grelka.
Blessings of Mara upon you.
taking a bit longer than I anticipated, but hopefully when I read on.
I would ask that you maintain respectful distance from her at all times.
What do you need, my friend? Spells and incantations, for those with the talent to cast them. To remember, did we have an appointment? No, it was a delivery. I can't remember.
Still, I got so much.
I'm itching for a fight. No problem, I can carry a good bit of gear. Set. Let's go.
You gonna buy? See for yourself. Come back when you're ready to spend more gold. Goodness.
I'm itching for a fight. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. All set. Let's go. I journey with my father on hunting expeditions in tomorrow.
So many refuse. Take a look. May your road lead you to warm sands.
You should have seen me at the height of my adventuring career. I was fearless and took too many risks. But that's what it was all about.
You beasts are the worst.
Come now, dearie. Surely we aren't all that bad.
Just leave me alone. I've brought your mead. Now drink it and shut your filthy mouths.
Oh, we've got other things in mind for our mouths, sweetie.
It's a curse. It has to be. I've got to get out of this town.
Irgnir, get a hold
Need
of yourself.
Something?
They're just dreams. Please tell her, Erendur.
Listen to your friend, Fruki. They are just dreams, my dear. I assure you that it is quite normal.
It's the same dream over and over again. You think that's normal? It's evil, I tell you.
Erendur, she has a point. You keep telling us no harm will follow these dreams, but they must be an omen.
Give him a chance to speak. He's trying to help us.
Everyone, please. I'm doing what I can to end these nightmares. In the meantime, all I ask is you remain strong and put your trust in Lady Mara.
I will. Thank you. These dreams are real, I tell you.
What troubles you, my son? The entire town is being plagued by horrible nightmares. They're in serious danger, but I'm afraid there's little I can do about it.
I remember a cut purse trying to rob me on the road.
These dreams are manifestations created by the Daedric Lord, Vermina. She has an awful hunger for our memories. In return, she leaves behind nightmares. Not unlike a cough marks a serious illness. I must end her terrible influence over these people before the damage becomes permanent. I need to return to the source of the problem, to Nightcaller Temple. Perhaps you'd be willing to assist me in that regard. I've already said too much. If anyone overhears what we're saying, it could start a panic. I would simply ask that you trust me and help me end Dawnstar's nightmares. Wonderful. My Lady Mara will be quite pleased. Nightcaller Temple is only a short walk from Dawnstar. Come, we must hurry. Vermina resides in a strange realm known as Quagmire, a nightmarish land where reality shifts upon itself in seemingly impossible ways. From her citadel at the center, she reaches forth to collect our memories, leaving nothing in return apart from visions of horror and despair. Who can say? Perhaps she collects them for display like works of art in a nonsensical art gallery. Whatever the case may be, her intentions are far from benevolent. I promise to answer all of your questions. Follow me.
Need a room? Don't worry. Nightmares don't seem to happen for travelers. Everyone in town knows about the Black Door, and to never go near it. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. See ya.
I envy you travelers. Dreams aren't affecting anyone not from here. Yes. Ever since my mother died a few winters ago. I play songs and help with the drinks when I have the time. My mother taught me. She was a bard from the college in Solitude. I hear they accept most people who apply, if you're ever interested. All right, then.
What do you want?
Yes?
What are you looking at?
I've seen enough deaths to last 3 years.
Heard of them? I have been captain in a crew of them for, well, on 9 years now. What's it to you? Aye, the war keeps the Empire and the locals too busy to worry about us. Haldun calls it our Golden Age. Our secret ingredient, if you will. A battle mage of fearsome cunning. Runs the Blood Horkers. Makes sure the battles end right side up. Well, I can't just tell that to any skeever that washes up. From the look of you, I'm guessing you're more looking to cause some trouble for the Horkers. Ah, I think that'll do just the trick. Paladin will take my hide for this, but Skyrim's been feeling a bit confining lately. We draw council at Japhet's Folly. The fools in Windhelm won't go near it, which is fine by us. If you'll pardon me now, my crew needs gathering. Should be in Hammerfell before the other Horkers know who let slip their secret.